What?
Where was it?
Hey. Whoa.
Are you okay?
I was the second time I've been at the end of that stupid crystal building and right on the left. I literally have some of this, but I completed it. God damn it.
Patrick, are you serious again? Is it over here?
I have secrets. Thank you for you took just long enough to report the body that I saw someone was killed on Launch Bay where Chris came from.
Oh.
What? I'm literally walking away.
Chris came from the landing pad to do oxygen and then
let me explain why I went to lobby first before doing oxygen. I wanted to make sure there was first no dead body there and two no person there that can sneak up on me and kill me. While I'm
I found this one's body medical.
And Chris and Peter and I were both acting weird in the cafeteria. I was down there doing meteors. And
Gumby,
what are you talking about?
Only Gumby and I went to the top area to do O2.
Yeah.
You guys were taking so long.
Me and Tyler went back down to the bottom one.
Yeah.
Just taking so long.
Hold on. Honest question. We talked about vents going everywhere, right? Mm-hmm. Where are the vents?
They're the little things in the ground, the grates.
No, I know there are grates in the ground, but like I don't remember from being an imposter now twice on this map where the vents are.
They're everywhere.
Almost every room.
Okay, yeah. So is it possible that somebody killed Launchpad on the vent?
You got 8 seconds.
Oh, there is one.
There is a vent on Launchpad. There is.
Okay, that was my only question.
So are we skipping?
I'm skipping.
No one was really pointing fingers.
Dude, Gumby and D-Live.
I swear, Tesh was right next to me and then disappeared by a vent.
I didn't disappear anywhere. We ran together towards the landing pad.
I swear, on my screen, you straight disappeared right where a vent was. That's so it looked to me like you used a vent.
I thought you didn't know where the vents were.
You guys literally told me where the grates are. I saw a grate and Tesh vanished on my screen.
I don't know if it was latency or what, but it freaked me out. From my perspective.
Right, question here. Can anyone say that Tesh was in a different spot from where Tyler was at?
Literally, if you watch my stream, Tesh disappeared.
This is what it looked like from my point of view. So the reactor went off. I saw Tyler coming from the launch bay. I thought, fuck it. I'll check the launch bay, see if there's a body there, just on the off chance. So I go to the launch pad. We do a little circle in the launch pad. I go back to the reactor. And just as the reactor's finished, I get to the decon. And at that point, Tyler has stopped following me. And that's all I know what happened with Tyler.
Tesh just like disappeared.
Weren't you the one giving me shit for checking lobby to make sure there's no body?
Well, yeah, but the thing is, there was a body there on your time and you didn't call it. That's the difference.
It may be important. I don't know if D-Live was trolling me, but we both ran up to the top right, and there's a vent behind that giant thingamabob in the top right room.
You followed me all the way up there, and I was hiding behind that fucking thing.
What? You went right to the vent, though! You went right to the vent!
And I hid behind the tank, and I was waiting for you to do something. I was like, you can do it? Do it. Do it right now.
Only Gumby and Chris came up to do the reactor with me.
We got 10 seconds.
It probably was latency, Tesh, but it freaked me the hell out.
Next one, you both have died in vain.
They died the last round. No one died though.
No one died.
Get your tasks done, people.
Think about it.
Oh my god. Tesh literally vanished on my screen.
Fucker!
What? Where was it?
Hey.
Whoa.
Okay?
I was the second time I've been at the end of that stupid crystal building and right on the left.
I was like, I'm standing right next to you. No one died. What's going on?
Okay. D-Live, you have to call.
I saw somebody. Come from there.
Okay.
I can't remember. They were at the left, not like the main area. It's the room, I think, where comms are. They were dead up at the top of it. There was someone that came out of that room, and I don't even remember who it was. It was just a darker color. That's all I can.
Darker
Sorry.
Color.
Oh, that doesn't.
All right, well, listen. I know I'm the darkest color here, but it wasn't me.
Darker color. That's the only thing I get right. It could be wrong too. I don't know.
I went over to reactor to do reactor. Well, I was with Tesh.
What do you define as dark colors? Like black, brown, and.
What were you doing?
I was walking. I was running with Tesh and Chris towards the reactor.
Yeah, Tark. What were you doing?
I was in the lab right next to the reactor. I was with Wade.
Was
he was
me.
In the crystal, and I was
the
doing the.
And I got scanned, and then Toke and I went to decon together.
Together, yeah, we were live.
Who wasn't at the reactor area?
I was in the reactor.
Fair, it was done when we got up there.
I'm gonna say this right now. My tasks are done, so I'm sticking to Wade after this.
Well, I'll tell you where I'm going. The fucking purple crystal.
Who wasn't there? There's only
we
one
got person. We got 16 seconds. By the way, we got 16 seconds.
I'm trying to say who wasn't there.
It sounds like.
I was there with Tesh.
We got it.
I want to see imposters win, but if you don't want to take one, okay.
I didn't. Oh.
Enjoy.
I didn't even vote. I didn't even get to vote.
I may regret this.
I wasn't sure who we were voting for.
Oh, God.
Go to the crystal.
All
right. Shit.
Yeah.
So Wade and Ryan, we were all together basically that whole time.
Uh-huh.
Where was the body?
Wait a minute, what happened?
I'm gonna let you take over
here. Chris, so how you doing, pal? How's your-
What? Wait, are you serious? I'm literally by myself at the bottom oxygen.
Wade?
I didn't-
What do you mean, what am I doing? I don't know if it was Toke or Chris. I don't know whose head I saw. We went to decon and it was...
I'm at the reactor still. I'm at the reactor still doing the one, two,
I'm not even near... I'm not even in decon. I'm at the bottom oxygen.
I'm pretty sure it was Chris that was running away.
Yep.
What? Dude, I'm worried. I don't even... What?
Poor Tesh's body died right by the fucking doors, and then you were just scampering away.
Okay.
What are you talking about? I'm not even near there.
I trust Wade. I know Wade is not the killer.
I mean, Ryan said it, so.
Am I wrong?
My cast are done.
I'm
sticking next to Wade.
I don't understand why you guys think it was me. I was literally at the bottom.
I saw the murder. But like I was looking at chat when I looked over, so I
damn it, Wade,
ran away.
Keep an eye out.
Wait a minute.
Are you kidding me?
Did I just get played?
Yes, I didn't kill anyone.
Well, you're. It's already voted. We can't change.
Wait, I'm not playing Dokkan with you anymore.
You never did. But I just get played.
Whoa.
Yes, dude. I was at bottom oxygen.
Death. Chris, I'm coming from death to tell you that's a mistake you'll be making. Hold on. Take that back.
Who killed
I'll play Dokkan with Patrick.
Still going.
It's Tyler. Wow, it's Tyler.
I had no choice. You guys were just stacking on each other the whole time.
It's Tyler.
By the way, it wasn't Chris who killed the person in front of you. It was me.
How do we not know black and white? I don't know.
At least we got it right the second time. Vote for Tyler's for life.
Did you see that kill? You don't understand.
This entire time I was like, well, it has to be Tyler. It has to be Tyler.
I killed like everyone, Chris.
I intentionally played innocent this entire game.
I killed everyone.
I still got killed.
Literally killed everyone. Hi, Patrick.
And then up to get to like the security room. I found Gumbus right in that hallway. Tess, you walked right past him, but it's easy because the lights were off.
I
so
see your body. I report button.
I'll double confirm. I was alone with Entwin in the middle building for a bit, so I don't think it's Entwin.
Honestly, Wade and Entwin are never imposters, so I kind of automatically trust them. But
I think this is his round.
You think it's his round?
As I said, the only person that's all come from that direction.
I have no idea.
Was Pat.
I haven't seen anybody to be suspicious. Chris looked
close. Pat was next to me, but I guess he could have been on cooldown. You're right. I hopped on cameras for a bit, but I didn't see anything.
I did. I can confirm cameras. The cameras popped up. Yeah.
I still don't know where the
Pat. I voted that earlier. Sorry.
No, you're fine. I don't have anything to say. So.
Ooh, it's lava. I like this.
Yeah, this is my favorite map.
Just let me scan.
Tyler, I thought for sure you'd just kill group.
I was waiting for the door to open, same as you.
I saw your silhouette and then like the music played.
Hold on. Was it Intimate Wade, me, D-Live, at the lights?
You better include me.
Wait. Yeah. Tesh did just go against Patrick.
That'd be a pretty obvious kill.
You're right.
Okay, who wasn't at lights? Who wasn't at lights? Because a lot of us were.
I wasn't at lights. I went right back to where Tyler and I were to do the switchy thing at the TV and the telescope, and now I was scanning myself.
I would like to interject as I am the one with a fucking megaphone.
What?
No.
Do you even know where the body is?
No.
No.
Don't really care, in all honesty.
Okay.
Where at?
Obviously, it's Wade. What the fuck?
Do you like Bill?
Body was in the room right below lights.
I don't know.
Where did that?
What was that laugh? What was that laugh? The
biggest sound we've ever heard.
Percent Tyler, I just saw him cut that poor man in half. And he went to the south.
Okay.
Tyler, defense?
I don't have one because I can't lie with shit. I can't lie with shit. I'm sorry. I murdered him. I did it in cold blood. I'm the worst liar ever.
Pretty good alibi.
I can't lie. I'm so bad at lying.
Well,
that was a round. I told you I can't lie for shit.
I expected at least like a no you.